Good morning, Titans. Today is Thursday, June 2nd, and you're here with your host, Summer. Please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Good morning, Holy Trinity. Today we begin with a statement acknowledging the land on which we gather. We acknowledge that the land upon which we gather is the traditional territories of the Haudenosaunee and the Anishinaabe Nations. We recognize that the Brant, Haldimand, Norfolk Catholic District School Board and its schools have many ties to Six Nations of the Grand River and Mississaugas of the Credit First Nations, situated on the traditional land of the Haudenosaunee and the Anishinaabe, within the two Wampum and the One Dish, One Spoon Treaty areas. As a Catholic learning community and as treaty people ourselves, we strive to build the kingdom of God, where all people are treated with respect and dignity as we move forward, as allies, towards truth and reconciliation.
Good morning, everybody. The last couple times, I haven't been on all week for prayer this week. It's my first day, and it's Thursday. But the last couple times I was on, we've been sort of praying about this idea of the things that kind of go on in our mind. Can be a bit of a war zone at times, you know. So last week we talked about how we can be worried, you know, or we can choose to be peaceful with our thoughts, you know. And then also last week we talked about how we can kind of get into this negative mindset, you know, instead of having this positive mindset. And you can't have a positive life without with a negative mind. You know, your life is always moving in the direction of your strongest thoughts. So today I wanted to focus on this idea of you know, our thoughts focus on things of this world, the worldly things. You know, what we have, what we like to wear, what everyone thinks about you, what you look like. You know, or are we more focused on the eternal? You know, the things that will never last, which is really God's love for us. You know, we can sometimes focus on the fact that maybe we're an amazing athlete. You know, there's that football tournament going on today. You know, and what happens if we get injured? You know, is all of our identity gone into the fact that we are a football player? We get injured, or we focus on the things that last forever, you know. And I think that's one thing that we can look at with this, you know, during the pandemic, a lot of us really struggled because we were so used to the things of this world that we had access to, you know, and then all kind of shut down, came to a close. You know, for those of us who were able to sort of shift our mindset and focus on the eternal, we were able to have a little bit more peace in our lives, you know, and we were able to stay a little bit more positive. And so, with this week being Pentecost and a focus on the Holy Spirit, I thought we could just offer ourselves up, you know, and ask those gifts, you know, of the Holy Spirit to come enter into our hearts and permeate in our lives and sort of flow through us, as well as bring us that peace of mind, you know, that positivity, and that focus on the things that are eternal. So if you can join me, in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Come, Holy Spirit, we ask that you give us the knowledge, wisdom. We ask that you give us fortitude, that gift of courage, understanding. God, we ask that you give us that gift of counsel, that piety, that reverence, that fear of the Lord, knowing that you are incredible, you are amazing, and you are in control. Come, Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Attention senior students, Miss Dahlster is still selling ferns from our prom in her room. They are $5 each. Please pick them up sometime this week. There will be a music ministry practice in the music room, room 147, over the grade 9-11 lunch today. Today in the CAF, we have sausages and pancakes, bagels, breakfast wraps and sandwiches, sausage on a bun, a limited quantity of Mexican fries, buffalo chicken poutine, bacon and double cheeseburgers, freezies, and grade 12s can make it a combo to get a free cookie. It is... Thank you. Now over to Ms. Charnish Curry.
Morning, Titans. A couple of quick announcements for me. Announcement number one, Monday will be our year-end closing mass. Please note Wednesday. Oh, I lied. It's Wednesday. I believe Chapian is going around targeting classrooms to help support you in what to expect on those days. Or as part of the mass, we're also going to have our school photo taken that day. So please dress your best. Make sure you are in uniform. There will be no ball caps, no things like that. We do want everybody to be in the picture looking their most dapper. We also are going to have a single lunch that day, not a double lunch. So please be prepared. I would say that Wednesday would be a good day to wear shorts because I know it's probably going to be a little crowded in the CAF. So depending on the weather, you're going to want to take advantage of all of the different outdoor seating that we have. Finally, just for the grads, we've had several people asking us about the valedictorian. Valedictorian voting is going to happen digitally on Monday. I believe it is a process similar to what you would have used to vote for student council. So you will receive a link in your email and you will be able to vote between 9 and 2 on Monday. So again, voting for valedictorian will happen between 9 and 2 on Monday. I believe the link will be sent directly to your email. You'll only be able to vote during that time, so we'll be able to announce the winner on Monday. And they can start writing their speech. Have a great Thursday, Titans, and please stay out of trouble.
Tonight is a very exciting night because we have our Lemonade House event. So just to preface the promo again, performances begin at 6 o'clock, not 6:15. So this means that if you would like to get settled, buy food and drinks, get a good seat before performances begin, and especially if you are performing, you are to arrive before 6 o'clock. Another note, this is an outdoor event. It will be held outside in the courtyard where the picnic tables are near the cafeteria. Thanks, Titans. Enjoy the promo.
Hey, Titans. Landon here, back once again to tell you all about our Lemonade House event with some friends of mine. For those of you who may have forgotten, Lemonade House is, of course, a talent show, a summer spin on our coffee house event. Some changes have been made, some stuff has been added, and we're going to explain all of it to you, so stay tuned. Unfortunately, I forgot to write down what I'm supposed to say. So here's Hannah. Hannah, what time do doors open?
They open at 6 o'clock, and the performances start at 6:15 sharp.
Thanks, Hannah.
Landon, we have food and drinks at Lemonade House? Actually, you're in luck. We have two slices of pizza and a glass of lemonade for $5. What? $5? $5.
Dang it all, I got some nickel. Oh, Summer, how much is admission?
Admission is a canned food item or a donation.
Thanks, Summer. What time does it end?
8.
Which I totally remembered. So, come out and enjoy some Titan talent with us.
Can't wait to see you there.
See you guys.